Having a joke with you saying that you've got to keep my husband.